This is Jeffrey Aaron reporting tonight from Munich, Germany, where Europe's biggest transportation expo, the biennial transport, logistic, and companion event, Air Cargo Europe, are taking place in May 2009.
Hi, my name is Aydin Alpa. I'm the cargo manager for Pegasus Airlines Cargo in Turkey. And if you want more information about our dynamic cargo carrier, please contact www.pegasuscargo.com.
Tell me what your top priority is right now at Pegasus.
To increase our volumes with our increased flights.
Yeah.
And to ensure that, of course, we want to carry the cargo, but make sure that the cargo is carried properly.
Okay.
Quality is very important for us.
Okay. What's your big news to bring out here at the Munich conference? Transport logistics.
Well, the number one thing is that, you know, we are a Turkish flag carrier, a very fast-growing flag carrier in Turkey. It's a passenger aircraft carrier. Of course, one of my objectives is to go into the freighter side of it as well. And we're working on a feasibility for a 737-400 for our company.
Okay.
When I finalize it, we're still working on it.
Okay, so you've had some experience in the air cargo scene in Turkey. Tell me what keeps you in it, and where do you think Pegasus is in the next couple of years?
If you remember from the old 1990 times in the U.S.
Yeah, I sure do.
When I was at CHY, I said, if it's in your bloodstream, you'll do it no matter what aspect of the sector you're in.
Got that
and
right.
I'm back in the airline sector again after the forwarding logistics and the airline before. And just keeps me going. And in terms of Pegasus, I see that within the next, I say about 3 years, we'll be one of the top freight carriers as well in Turkey.
You came out of the airline business to the freight forwarding business, back to the airline business. When you were in the freight forwarding side, what surprised you?
I like the airline side more. It was easier. When it's the side that you start on, it's easier to go back into it. But when you're on the forwarding side, you have the different aspects.
I got it. Tell me why somebody should use Pegasus and why they should be calling you right now.
Realistically, the customers that we have right now, there's a base, and they use us because of reliability.
Yeah.
When we say we're going to do something, we do it. And if we don't do it, we ensure that it is done. So the customer is priority for us, number one. Like I said, everybody wants to make money, of course, but first of all, you have to ensure that your product is excellent. And I'm talking about the cargo side.
Yeah.
And I feel confident with our product.
If you'd like further information on developing air cargo topics, go to www.aircargonews.com. If you'd like a free subscription to Air Cargo News and to our thrice weekly publication Flying Typers, write to me, Jeffrey, at aircargonews.com. In the meantime, thanks for watching and keep them flying.